Hello my dear students, welcome again. Today we will start with the new lesson, that is weather and climate. Now first of all we will study what is the difference between weather and climate. Weather is the atmospheric condition prevailing for a short period of time over a short area. Now weather changes constantly. We cannot say that the weather remains the same, because during the same day we experience the different type of weather conditions. Now what is said? Weather is the atmospheric change in the atmospheric condition, because when there are changes in the atmosphere, the weather condition changes. For example, in a day during afternoon it may be warm, but later in the evening we may feel cool. So the weather has changed during the day, in same day. So children, it is said that weather is the condition prevailing over a short period of time over a short area. Now why do we experience the different weather conditions in a same day? Because of the degree of the temperature. The temperature changes in a day. Now every day in the newspaper we see the weather reports. Now the degree of the temperature every day, the degree changes, it doesn't remain constant. And because the degree of the temperature changes in a day, the weather conditions also changes. Now then the wind that blows, the wind changes its direction, which affects the atmosphere, which changes the weather conditions. Then the amount of the humidity in the air, the third factor is the amount of humidity in the air, it also affects the atmosphere. And as the humidity changes in the air, the weather condition changes, and so we have the different weather conditions. And the last one is the amount of the rainfall. Children, now rainy season is going on. When it rains heavily we feel cool, but as the rain stops, immediately we start feeling hot. Why? Because the weather conditions have changed. So weather and climate, even though the words seem to be same, but there is a vast difference. So this is about the weather. So once again I will repeat, children, what is weather? Weather is the atmospheric condition prevailing for a short period of time over a short area. Weather changes constantly. Weather changes constantly in a day. In a same day, we experience the different weather conditions. Now, when these different weather conditions sustains for a long period, it makes the season. Now, the next point which we are going to study is climate. We will see what is climate so that you can understand what is the difference between the weather and climate. Now let us see what is climate. Climate is the average of weather conditions for a long period of time across a large area. Means like weather, climate doesn't changes during the same day. Climate remains for a long period of time. For example, children, now we have rainy season. In a day, in the morning we may feel cool, in the evening we may feel warm. Why? Because weather conditions are changing, but climate is not changing. We have to say that this climate is rainy season. The climate changes after a certain period of time. Now different parts of the world experience different types of climate. For example, children, now in India we are having rainy season, but in the northern part of India it doesn't rain heavily. It doesn't means that the climate is different over there. No, climate is rainy season, but the weather conditions are different. So children, this is the difference between weather and climate. Now, we say that climate influences the lifestyle of the people. Now, how does climate influence the lifestyle of the people? See, children, now, according to the season, our lifestyle changes. Now I will explain you how. Now in winter season, we wear woolen clothes. In summer season, we wear cotton clothes. And now in rainy season, people use umbrella, raincoat. So their lifestyle changes according to the season. Yes or no? So we say climate influences the lifestyle of the people. Now, not only the lifestyle, but also the crops grown. We all know that in our India, the crops are grown according to the season, because for the crops to grow, season, geographical location, fertility of the soil, all these things are very important. And with the fertility of the soil, geographical location, climate is also very important for the crops to grow. We cannot grow any crop in any season. There are certain climates that time only we can grow the crop, certain crops. Then the third one is the food eaten. Now, how does climate affects the food habit of the people? See, now rainy season is going on. We all like to eat the hot and the spicy things, but in summer season, we like to drink cold drinks. We like to have the cold drinks, then the frozen fruits, etc., frozen food, etc. So the food habits of the people also changes according to the climate. And then the houses build. Now, how does climate affects the houses, the construction of the houses? Now, children, in our southern part of India, mostly in the Konkan region, it rains very heavily. So children, see around you, you will see the houses built in our southern parts of India mostly have the slopes. Why? Because it rains very heavily. And in the region where there is less rainfall, they have different types of roof, different types of houses. And the region which are very cold, very cool, they have different types of houses in their region. So the construction of the houses are also affected by the climate. And the last one is the life of the plants and animals. Now we see different types of plants around us, but these plants doesn't grow all the season. Now the climate, this climate is suitable for them, that time only they will grow. Climate also affects the life of the animals, because we have studied about the migratory birds in sixth standard. According to the season, and birds and animals migrate from one place to another to survive themselves from the climatic conditions. So children, these are the factors which are influenced by the climate. So for today only, what is the difference between weather and climate? Thank you.